nhưng cái món
क्या यहाँ पे
लुक गया
सब वेट वेट सब वेट थैंक यू सर थैंक यू
सर वेट 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 सर थैंक यू
अरे रुको रे
सर बाइक्स के लिए
दादा
सर यहाँ पे घुमा घुमा था
expecting a good film because Soumitra uncle is there, Bumbada is there, and luckily I have worked with both of them. They are fantastic actors to work with, and as far as the film goes, the story, what I know, it's very nice, and I'm really looking forward for a very nice, emotional, beautiful journey.
Any particular performance you're looking forward to, excited to see in this movie?
परफॉर्मेंस के लिए तो मैंने वही बोला कि व्हेन यू हैव अ वेटरन लाइक सौमित्र चैटर्जी एंड अ स्टार लाइक रोशनजीत चैटर्जी कमिंग टुगेदर तो आप डेफिनेटली एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि टू लेजेंड्स कमिंग एंड गिविंग अस अ गुड फिल्म अभी मेरे बारे में ना बात करूँ तो बेटर है लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द फिल्म
आई
एम रियली सॉरी मैं बिग बॉस इनिशियली थोड़ा बहुत फॉलो कर रही थी लास्ट दो सीज़न नहीं किया मैंने इस बार भी थोड़ा बहुत कर रही थी फॉलो फिर मैंने अभी मुझे नहीं पता क्या सी अभी मुझे नहीं पता बिकॉज मैं काफ़ी टाइम से इनिशियली थोड़ा चार पांच एपिसोड मैंने देखा था बिकॉज हितेन वॉज देयर सो आई न्यू हिम सो आई वॉन्टेड टू सी हाउ ही हैंडल्स बिग बॉस तो थोड़ा एपिसोड देखने के बाद उनका चलता रहता है अपना जो अंदर चलता रहता है फिर आई लाइक टू स्लीप अर्ली सो आई एम एक्चुअली टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट आई एम नॉट अवेयर ऑफ बिग बॉस मच सॉरी
सो व्हाट आर यू लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू नाइट फ्रॉम दिस फिल्म
I am looking forward to some really fantastic content. I'm an actor, but I've always been very, very hungry for good content. And incidentally, Bengali films have always been way ahead in terms of content, you know, that they've provided to the Indian cinema right from the beginning. The number of national awards and obviously, you know, filmmakers like Satyajit Ray, Mrinal Sen, these kind of filmmakers have come from this background, and I'm really hoping that I get to see some really good stuff. I'm really thankful to, in fact, Ram to have called me for this screening, because I always keep looking for some good content and mostly you end up watching everything at home. But this is something, it's a Bengali film, and you know, we are at PVR Cinemas. So it's a very, very welcome change that, you know, you get to see a Bengali regional film. Other than Hindi films or Hollywood films, you don't get to see such great content like a Malayalam film or a Kannada film or a Tamil film normally. So I'm very happy to, you know, to see a Bengali film play here. And I'm really looking forward to some good content. And with the poster that I see outside, it looks like it's going to be something very, very interesting. I think it's a father-son relationship, and something good to look forward to.
Love to work in Bengali films.
I'd love to work in a Bengali film, yeah. In fact, there was a time that unfortunately there was something that I had signed, but it didn't really materialize at the end of it. But I'd love to do a Bengali film, because today I think language for an actor is actually no bar at all. I mean, I've done Tamil films. I have a Tamil film, I played a villain in a film called Robo 2.0 with Rajnikanth, which is again a Tamil film, a very big one. But for me, language does not matter, because at the end, like they always say, love has no language. Love is love at the end of the day, as long as you express it correctly. So I think as an actor, if you perform, if you connect with the subject, if you connect with the character, it could be any language. It becomes a learning process for every actor, and I think I'd love to do a Bengali film, because they genuinely do give you a lot to learn from, you know, as actors.
It also takes a long time for to set in your character in 2.0.
In 2.0, yes, I think Shankar sir, who's the director of the film, has taken longer to probably devise the kind of character that I've played in that. It's a villain, but to sort of design that look, he spent a lot of time in designing that look, because he's very, very, very particular. Obviously, when somebody's making a film which is above 400 crores, he's bound to spend a lot of time on every single detail. So since I am playing a very key character in the film, he did take a long time to design and devise everything correctly. And for me, it took a little time to understand the mindset. I play a scientist in that film, and it's not very easy to get into a scientist mode, but yes, that scientist is slightly emotionally driven, so for as an actor it was easy for me to get into that.
You'd like to watch a Big Boss?
To watch Big Boss,
yeah.
I like to. I once upon a time I hated Big Boss, but you know, when you're married and you have a wife at home who loves to watch Big Boss, there are a lot of things that you hate that turn into love,
yeah,
at the end of it. So I've also started loving Big Boss now. After so many years, I've started watching it pretty regularly.
One of your contestants?
My favorite contestant today, I think, is Hina Khan. I think she's somebody who's been probably the cleanest player throughout. Personally, I feel that she's very straightforward and not two-faced like most of the other contestants, who are shockingly two-faced. But I guess it's at the end of the day, it's all a game. And everything is fair in a game, and I think they have to behave in a certain way to be able to play the game. So I don't blame anybody. But my favorite would be Hina.
So you want to say she also going to win the Big Boss?
If I had my way, if
yeah.
I was the audience, I would definitely vote for her. though I'm not voting, I mean I don't vote on Big Boss, but I think she should win the game because she's played it really well. I think she's already in the finale if I'm not wrong, and I think she's been the cleanest player, and she's had the patience with so many people in that house. I think she's a genuine winner for the show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Happy New Year.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. So, Ishita, what are you looking forward to this film tonight?
I'm very excited. It's a Bengali film and I've come with my parents. So, I think unko bada excitement ho raha hai because we don't get to see so many films here. I'm so glad that they kept the screening so that, you know, we all come and watch the film together. So, I'm very excited. And of course, we have fabulous actors. So, I'm 100% sure it's going to be a fabulous film and about a father and a son. So, I'm really excited to see what it is all about.
So, after Firangi success, where do you keep you busy nowadays?
What keeps me busy is obviously after marriage a lot of shifting is happening,
yeah.
And it's a new life, but I'm really enjoying it. I'm very excited, and it's just been 1.5 months, but acha lag raha hai. I'm happy to be married.
Okay. So any plans for this year
2018? I want to work. I really want to do a lot of good projects, so I'm really looking forward to it. I have been reading a lot of scripts, but I haven't signed anything yet. I'm waiting for the right project because I always take a lot of time before I sign something. But yeah, good things are coming up, and I'll keep you posted.
What kind of content you are looking for?
Firangi and Drishyam, both films were good with good scripts. So something like that. I don't know. Maine bhi socha nahi ki exactly what kind of cinema I want to do, but I want to keep myself open to all kind of cinema. So let's see.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
मेरी बात अभी प्रशंजीत से हुई. वो कह रहे हैं it's a little sober, serious, and very very emotional. So I'm looking forward to a very content-based film. और मुझे तो जैसे हमने वेंटिलेटर बनाया था कुछ उसी लहजे पे लग रहा है कि इस रिलेशनशिप के बारे है. तो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट.
सो अभी हम पॉपर वैलो से कौन सी पिक्चर अपनी देखने वाले हैं, कौन से
रिलीजेस की? 20 साल हमारा बहुत लंबा लिस्ट है. आप मेरे ख्याल मार्च अप्रैल से आप देखना शुरू करेंगे, 5-6 फिल्म से.
और मतलब कौन से रिलीजियस में हम देखेंगे? जैसे हम सुनने में आया था कि एक इजेंट रोमांटिक टाइटल आया था, एक इजेंट रोमांटिक, तो वो होगी या और कोई टाइटल अभी आपने डिसाइडेड किया है?
किस इजेंट रोमांटिक हमारा तो नहीं था, वो
कोई रिलीजियस पे है. तो और कोई रिलीजियस पे आपने प्रोजेक्ट पे काम करना या कोई स्क्रिप्ट फाइनलाइज की हो?
नहीं, हमारे सब बहुत अच्छे अडेप्टेशन है बुक के एक दो, और लेकिन मोस्टली ओरिजिनल स्टोरीज है. आई डोंट थिंक कोई रिलीजन से. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
अभी कर सकते रोल करने का जरूरी.
सो मूवी देखने आने से पहले क्या क्या सुना था इस पिक्चर के बारे में, कितना एक्साइटेड है पिक्चर देखने?
एक्चुअली स्टार कास्ट इतनी अच्छी है तो ऑटोमेटिकली आपको पता ही फिल्म अच्छी होगी. वे शोमित्र चैटर्जी इज देयर एंड ऑफकोर्स बुम्बादा इज देयर. इट विल बी अ गुड फिल्म बिकॉज इट्स गॉट दी स्टॉलवर्ड्स इन इट, एंड व्हेन दे हैव अग्रीड टू डू सच अ सब्जेक्ट यू नो दैट इट्स गोइंग टू बी गुड कंटेंट, गुड एंटरटेनमेंट, एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस आर वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर.
आफ्टर लुकिंग द पोस्टर्स आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू वेरी इमोशनल इन द थिएटर.
फादर सन की कहानी है तो डेफिनेटली वो इमोशंस तो दिखता है, एंड बंगाली सिनेमा इज स्ट्रांगली ऑन इमोशंस एंड आर कल्चर. प्रीवियस टू दिस आई हैड सीन राज कहानी. आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्रिलियंट सब्जेक्ट एंड अ वेरी बोल्ड सब्जेक्ट, एंड आई लव द फिल्म. थैंक यू.
Tell
Yes, today we are doing a very special screening for Mayurakshi, the film, which got released on 29th of December. And of course, it was a pan-Indian release in Hyderabad, Bangalore, Bombay, Delhi, and Kolkata, of course. And today we are just doing a special screening where a lot of people couldn't watch it. And there was 31st and first holiday. So I thought of showing it to the press, media, and some of my special guests in Bombay. So today I'm in here and a lot of people have turned up, you can see, and everybody's too excited because I think this is the first time in a Bengali cinema where Soumitra Chatterjee, who is the legend of Bengali cinema, and me, Prosenjit Chatterjee, we are working first time together, and everybody, whoever is there, any Bengalis all over the world, they are really, they have a connection with these two face, and I'm like very happy that the way Mayurakshi has been received, and the reviews are great, and honestly speaking, everybody is talking about this film, very excited. It's doing so good. It's not a so-called commercial film at the same time, but I still remember in this particular cinema hall, my one film, the film which I got national award for, Mr. Rituparna Ghosh's film, Doshor, was also, we had done a very special screening in this particular place. So hopefully the audience and my friends and my media people, everybody will love this film. Hopefully, I'm pretty excited about this.
So content is always important for Bengali movies, right? So is that you excited to do with the movie with the director?
I just can't.
I want to say ki content hamesha for Bengali movies ka ek ho raha hai, important part raha hai. To yehi excited kiya hai aapko ye movie karne ke liye ya aur koi reason tha?
नहीं, एक ही चीज़ है कि व्हेन वी डू अ बंगाली सिनेमा, ऑफ कोर्स इट्स ऑलवेज अ कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्म्स एंड वी डू, एंड फॉर लास्ट 7-8 इयर्स व्हाटएवर आई हैव डन लॉट ऑफ कमर्शियल फिल्म, अराउंड मोर देन 250-300 फिल्म्स, बट लास्ट 8-10 इयर्स आई हैव बीन डूइंग लिटिल डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ सिनेमा, एंड ऑफ कोर्स मयूराक्षी इज़ वन ऑफ माय मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म, एंड एट द सेम टाइम द स्टोरी, द स्क्रिप्ट, एट द सेम टाइम वर्किंग विद सौमित्र चैटर्जी, आई मीन इफ यू टॉक अबाउट इंडियन सिनेमा, यू have few names which comes and absolutely, like, he is one of them. People remembered him from Pother Panchali of Satyajit Ray till today as Oppu. So from Oppu's journey to today's Soumitra Chatterjee, the huge journey. So I had a scope in that way to work with this kind of a, you know, legend in Bangla cinema. Not Bangla cinema, I will say Soumitra Chatterjee in Indian cinema. So it was a, that was one reason, and of course finally it is content and the director. And I somehow feel sometime you need to do some work which is meaningful, which is also touches in a different way, not always that first you think about the box office then you do the film. So I don't take cinema in that way. I do some film which should be like, people should watch it today. Maybe after even 20-25 years, people should talk about the film, which will be reserved, which will be preserved in a way. So I think Mayurakshi is a film which people will surely remember. And that's the reason I think I have done this film.
So
Bollywood
mein jab bhi content, matlab powerful content movie ki baat karte hain, to sabse pehle Aamir Khan ka naam lete hain. Unke aise content movie, to aapko kitna pasand hai unki movie dekhna?
हाँ, आमिर इज़ अ वेरी गुड फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, एंड वी शेयर अ वेरी गुड रिलेशनशिप, बिकॉज इन फैक्ट आफ्टर हिज दंगल पार्टी ऑल्सो ही कॉल्ड मी, सो आई जस्ट केम टू अटेंड हिज पार्टी. आई थिंक ही इज़ वन ऑफ दोज एक्टर हु बिलीव्स इन, ऑफकोर्स मेन स्ट्रीम सिनेमा, बट ही बिलीव्स इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ सिनेमा, एंड ही सपोर्ट्स इट. इट्स ऑलवेज नॉट दैट ही एक्ट्स, ही सपोर्ट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ फिल्म. समटाइम ही प्रोड्यूस, समटाइम ही प्रेजेंट्स. So and somewhere I get connect to him because I think I am a person also who had been working in Bengali cinema for last 33-34 years, and I have done around 300 mainstream commercial film. But for last 8-10 years, after working with Srijit Mukherjee, Anirudh Rai Choudhary, Kaushik Ganguly, the kind of cinema I do is also very innovative, and when people see it is Prosenjit Chatterjee's film, people come with the mind that it is not going to be a very regular cinema, it has to be something different.
and I think Aamir is just not an actor. I think he is meant for cinema. He believes cinema. So I completely respect him, and of course I do watch all his films.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
This is a film which is very important for many reasons. One is that almost 4 million people are suffering from dementia in our country, and worldwide the figure is around 44 million. So it's quite a global issue. And this film is a very tender, intimate kind of a film which explores the relationship of the father and the son. The son comes from Chicago to meet his father, who is presently suffering from dementia. And in the course of 5 or 6 days, he stays with him. Numerous chapters get opened once more, and it's almost a new perception of life for the son.
Thank you so much.